Well then, it's very it looks amazing right now. This is Zombie. It's supposed to be called Zombie U. So originally a Wii game is what I've heard. I originally downloaded this to see if, there was multiplayer so I could play with my buddy. And apparently not. So, let's see. Oh, that's creepy. Fucking get screamed at.
The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels, so that he may begin anew.
You.
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gawping. Hurry!
And we're done with the game, yeah.
to do it. I would say it's only a nightmare, but maybe it's the thing too. It's a good thing I found you when I did. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago. Now, see that device on the workbench with the screen? Pick it up. Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see, the last person I tried to help went outside without the pad, and look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a BOB, bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside.
I don't understand how that can hold a shit ton of zombies. Scared the hell out of me.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar. Than 20 hours awake and your decision making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you.
Making sure.
Keycard to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, but now. Now, use your pad to scan the area and see what you can loot. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive.
Handgun ammo. Lots of handgun ammo. This is going to make a lot of noise. Or not. Fuck off, bitch.